Hi there guys, welcome to an episode of Becto.net. Today we are on the Skyblock server. Now what I wanted to do today was something that I need to do to be able to progress on my island. Basically, we are going to make an automated slash automatic, whatever you want to use, cobblestone generator. That's what we want to make. So, because obviously our regular generator is really slow and you have to sit here mining it and it's just quite boring, isn't it? So what we're gonna do is make an automatic one. What you need is some glass, you need some redstone repeaters, redstone torches, a switch, two pistons, redstone, water bucket, lava bucket. Yes, that's what you need, okay? So you start off with your glass. Now what you want to do is you want to go 1, 2, 3, 4, or 5 along with a space in the middle. Then you want to go above that row again and put all 5 there. We've got some mobs spawning. That's not good. That's not good. Then on the second row, you want to do every other one. This goes down to the second layer and this has 2 on it, but this one has a gap in the middle because we are going to place our piston there. I'm scared of those mobs. I'm going to place our piston there, right? And then at the front, 2 there and 2 there. Basically, our water bucket is going to go here and our lava bucket is going to go there. But what you also need to do on the water side is go down 1 block so the water can go all the way down. Ooh, hello. Oh, we got a key, guys. We got a key. Okay, let's put that away before we die. Kill some of these mobs. Increase our axes skills. Yeah, you go away, creeper, because you're just gonna blow a hole in my island. And I would rather not. Ooh, we got some slime. Nice. I didn't think we'd get slime from them. Sorry about that. Okay, so yes, it has created some cobble for us, right? And it will keep creating it nice and quickly. Okay, what we need to do behind this now is go down. We're gonna lose all this cobble. Okay, we need to build out a little bit. We need to go, so here, we're gonna place, right, so we need a redstone torch on there, right, we have to make ourselves a little clock, so we can put our switch here, so we keep it off for now. We also want a torch there, so then from that one we are gonna add a lower floor. Okay, okay, so then from there you want to face that, face these this way. We need, oh, 1 cobble short. Okay, let's go make, I need to borrow this lava. We need to get some cobble. Oh, spider, get away, get away. Let's kill these really quick. Okay, so just get 2 pieces of cobble. Put you back there. Okay, put you here, then we're gonna have 2 pieces of redstone, then put those down. Okay, you need to right click these 3 times, or, yeah, 3 times. Okay, we turn this on, should move the piston. Yes, good, we're good. Okay, we can cover that up if we wanted to. I'm also thinking. Oh God. I'm also thinking we can bring this out a bit as well. Oh, that's gonna stay on constantly now. Oh God, look at these guys. These creepers are bodyguards. Oh, yeah, get off. Get off my island, creepers. I don't want anything to do with you. Oh God. Okay, that's just gonna end up going off the edge. Okay. So, I was thinking we could add. If we go all the way around here. And we can turn that off. Yes. So, we can basically put the switch at the front if we wanted to. So, you know, it's nearby. Is it gonna turn it back on? Okay, no. Never mind, we can't do that. I thought we could. Oh well, that's okay. We'll just put it there. We'll turn it off for now. Okay, now we'll turn it back on. Is it gonna work? Has it run out of it doesn't want to go any further or something? Did it just not want to go any further? I don't know. Okay, let's keep going. Not sure what happened to it. But as you notice, the island is a bit bigger. Got some cobble, we just made it slightly bigger. Okay, it stops there. Not entirely sure why it stops there. Okay, we're just gonna turn it off for now. But yeah, so it works and it's good. I suppose if you wanted to, you could put pistons all along here to move it along that way. So if you AFK'd for a while, you'd have a load of cobblestone. Yes, this is our automatic cobblestone generator, which is great because that's what we need. That's what we want. Okay, we can pick up this water now. And let's remove this. We don't need this automate, or we don't need this manual one anymore now that we have an automatic one. Okay. So I'm gonna quickly make a chest. Just. Ooh, I've already got some wood. Gonna make a chest next to the generator thing. So I can store all my cobble in here. Yeah, if you wanted to, you could cover it up. I suppose it's safer that way, isn't it? Really? Like so. Yeah, we'll just leave it as a box because, yeah, it doesn't need to look pretty, does it? I ain't about the prettiness of my island. So yeah, we can just turn this on and off like so. So that's gonna make some more cobble for us. Let's store all this away. So hopefully that's gonna keep going. Okay, next thing. Should we move this over and test if. Blub blub. I got wood. Nice. Nice. Yes, let's move the chest over a bit. Just see if that's what was stopping the cobble. That's so weird that it stops there. I don't understand why it stops. Don't know why. That's so weird. It is so weird. Okay then. So what is next? Shall we have a look at our challenges that we have to do? We haven't looked yet. So the first one is Create one block of glass. Do we have any glass left? Let's have a look. Glass. Yes, we have glass. Okay, let's go back. Let's complete this first one. What did we get? We got ice. We get saplings for that? I feel like, unless I already had saplings. I probably already had saplings, didn't I? Okay, let's make some more chests. What was the next one? Was it seeds? I'm not sure. Did we get diamonds for that as well? Might have done. Okay, next one. Next challenge is... Oops, sorry about that. Oh, why did that go off? Okay. 21 loaves of bread. Okay. And cactus. I don't think we have any more sand. No. We can plant... we can plant our one seed though, I suppose. Do we even have any dirt? Oh my god, me falling off my island was... dreadful. Like, it's just screwed us over so bad. At least we have a hoe, right? I have a ton of... Wait, it's gonna need water. What if I put it next to that? If I put it here... it should get the water. I have a ton of freaking bone meal from Warrior. Ooh. I need seeds. So I reckon we can quickly make ourselves some loaves of 21 loaves of bread. I don't know, this might take a while. But last time what I did was I wanted to complete every single, like, the whole lot of challenges. So for each one you have to complete it 100 times. Well, this time I'm just gonna do it once and move on, because that took a ridiculous amount of time and you didn't really gain much from it, so there wasn't much point to it. So we're just gonna do them all once and we are gonna get through them. This isn't going too bad. But yeah, so we kind of do need a... Well, do we need to make a farm? I think at one stage you need a stack of seeds of every kind and a stack of wheat. How much wheat have we got? We don't have much wheat, surprisingly. How much does this get us? Are we anywhere near the 21 loaves? Eek. Kind of halfway, actually. Whoa, look at that slime. Okay, what was, it was cactus after. We're gonna have to buy some cactus. Sugarcane. We need a stack of cobble, actually. Then it's seeds. Ooh, soup. We need to go to the nether for some mushrooms. Okay, then we need to reach our island level of 10, which we have already done, actually. So what we get? Oh, we got some dirt! Yay! okay, is this good? Are they all watered? Okay. They look good, don't they? Our farm looks great. So we got a sponge, 5 dirt, and an iron pickaxe. What do we need a sponge for? Something totally just came through. Lice! Something totally just came through my door and my dog starts barking. Yay. You can't use Super Breaker on Cobble for some reason. Goes weird. But yeah, so maybe in the future we'll look into making more adding more pistons onto this to make it generate more and more so we can have a lot to mine at once. So yeah, okay. So we need to buy some sugar cane and some cactus and some more sand. More sand, then nether. Yes, we need the nether. Nether is good. I think we're gonna spend more time in it this time. I think... Yeah, more time in the nether. It should be good to grind levels in there because you get so many spawners. And what else do you get? You can get wither skulls, which you can obviously get beacons from them, but I'm not really interested in beacons. That just kind of shows off your money, doesn't it? Is there really a need for beacons? I don't think there is there? Not that I can think of, anyway. Okay, let's craft. Can we get 21 lows? Oh my god, we're so close! Ugh. Okay. So yes. Buy cactus, buy sugar cane. Oh, that's really irritating that I have to do- Oh, I have one sugar cane! But, oh, and I have two bread here! That's nice. But I don't have... sand! Oh! We had to cook our sand for freaking... for this generator! Yeah, we're a bit screwed because I fell off. It's really sad. Okay, we should be good now. Can we do this challenge? Please? Oh my god! If I don't drop my wheat, that would be helpful. Okay, slash IS. Let's complete the bread one. Yay, we got 5 dirt. 5 dirt. Okay, cactus green. Paper. The seeds one I feel is gonna take us a while. We're almost halfway actually for the wheat seeds. It's almost tempting to make another automated pumpkin and melon farm. Because I know we're gonna need melon and pumpkins in the future. Maybe we can do that again. What else? What else do we have? Yeah, mushrooms. We needed to complete 4 more. So let's go to the shop then. We have got $1,189. Okay, let's buy some sand. We need that. We need some cactus. Is that gonna be in decoration blocks? Yes. Oh my god! That's so expensive. Holy shoot. Okay. I'll just buy one. Oh god. What else did we need? Sand. Cactus. Sugarcane. That's it. Okay, slash eyes go. Let's go back then. Oh, it's getting night time. So we just place them out like this. Then what we need for our sugar cane. I think I'm just gonna use wood because I have wood. we can make five pieces. So let's just shut that in here. Ooh. Maybe I should make a water source too. Where'd I put my sugar cane? Oh god. Oh god, what did I do with it? Sugar cane, don't leave me like that. Christ. Okay, there we go. That's growing. Can I use the bone meal and sugar cane? No. No, I cannot. Okay. So now we just kind of need to wait for these to grow. Also, what we didn't do last time was make an automatic sugarcane farm, which we should probably do this time round. That would be good. What else? This generator is gonna be really nice. 3 cobble. It's great. How much have we got now? How much cobble do we have? I totally thought... Oh, in this chest, isn't it? It's a shame that it stops pushing out at a certain... At a certain place. That is weird. I'm not sure why. Unless it's a bug, I don't know. I don't really know much. Let's have a go. Mate. Tame. Oh, okay. Tame. I was gonna say meat. okay. Let's get ourselves a stack of cobblestone. Hello, a fluffy unicorn. Okay. That name. That name is amazing. A fluffy unicorn? Who wouldn't want a fluffy unicorn? Like, come on. A fluffy unicorn? Maybe a fluffy bunny rabbit. They're just so much better. Like, come on. Why wouldn't you want a fluffy bunny rabbit? It just reminds me of the bunny rabbit in that creative plot. Oh, it was so cute. I loved it. It was the cutest thing. Right. Come on, Cobble. We need more. Ooh, massive slime. A bunny named Huppy. Ooh. Let's go kill this slime. If you guys have any idea what I can do with my slime, I wonder if it's worth anything if I sell it. Because I seem to be getting a fair bit. I thought you had to break, or you had to kill slime with your fist for it to drop slime. I guess that was a myth, or it's just not the case. Can you get away from the edge? I wanted to get your roots. Silly skeleton. Okay, 64, boom. Okay, let's not get pushed off the island again. /IS. Let's do this one. Yay, full leather. Full leather. It would be nice if we got a bit more money too. $10 really is not anything. We can't get anything with that, can we? Okay. Probably gonna leave that for this episode. We have made our automated generator, which is great. I'm actually thinking if we create a... Oh no, is that only... Does this only work with... pumpkins and that? I don't know. If we... Go back a bit. How do I like pop it, you know, so it becomes a block? Does that... No. I thought that would break it. Is there no way for you to break cobblestone? Like automatically? I suppose not. It doesn't really matter. I just kind of wanted a bit more. Just kind of wanted... I don't know. It seems a bit lame that it stops here. This is the other bit to my island. It has cobble up here. We have our cow too. Please don't explode. Thank you. Yeah, we have moo up here. I'm not entirely sure how we're gonna get him down. But we're gonna have to try somehow because we can't deny moo of his life. Okay then guys, if you did enjoy this episode, please give it a big fat thumbs up. Let me know in the comments if there's anything you want me to do, any farms you'd like me to make, or anything on the other servers on Becto. For example, if you want me to showcase your creative plot, let me know. Or if there's anything you want me to do on the faction server, then just let me know in the comments, guys, okay? And subscribe if you're new to my channel, and I will see you guys next time. Goodbye!